Let's fucking do some reacts. Every time I say, oh, I'm gonna make it weekly. Oh, I'm gonna make it weekly. I don't do it. I'll be forgetting. Or I'll be too tired. Work has been hard, guys. Life has been hard. But let's find some gold. Make Kakashi by the LED lights. All right.
Kaka-sensei. It should be fun.
Kaka-sensei. Oh, I want to see that. Oh, that's cool. Wait, but how's he gonna make it work? Oh, that's awesome. That looks pretty dope. Jesus Christ, what is that? This process is taking long, but I think it's going to be worth it. I definitely think it's going to be worth it. Oh, that looks amazing. I would pay for that. I would pay for that.
Money don't jiggle, jiggle. It's always the maximum wiggle, wiggle. For sure, I'm drinking on a dribble, dribble.
Akira.
Riding in my fear, you really have to see it.
She's going through all her shit now.
All right, I'm about
they
to
sing happy birthday, Britney Spears. Oh, no.
No, seriously, it's not
gonna
happen.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. It's your birthday.
It's gonna happen.
It's my birthday, so I have it my way.
Why he like he about to run out?
They literally asked me to sing you happy birthday.
This is literally my request. It's my birthday. We're not doing this.
Nah.
But I'm paying for dinner, so I can do what I want.
Oh, you paying for dinner?
Yeah.
Cool. Mm-hmm. Oh, nice.
Happy birthday.
Oh, no. He is embarrassed. Look at his cheeks right here. I'm embarrassed for him. He is embarrassed.
Hey, Brittany.
Hey, Brittany.
Bro, what?
Happy birthday.
He's like, stop it.
It's over, yo. It's over.
To you.
Oh, you put a little Aretha in there, huh?
Yeah, I did.
I'm not brown.
A little Aretha in there.
I'm Egyptian cinnamon.
Egyptian.
Her name is Anthea.
Cinnamon.
Anthea. I don't know how to pronounce it. I can't
I'm
read
sorry,
it. Anthea.
You're not brown, so sorry. What do you classify yourself as?
Half Jamaican, half Chinese. Yellow. What's your name? I can't read it properly. Anthea.
Yes, it's Anthea.
Anthea, that's a beautiful name. Anthea.
He's all over the place.
I like that name.
The one nice and real thing you said all night. Thank you.
What do you mean? Anthea's very nice name. It's unique. Guys, by the way, follow my Instagram and my main TikTok. Elk Hussein. All right, motherfuckers?
Are you trying to plug yourself with my followers here? Okay, I get it.
I have more followers than you.
Do you?
This is my backup account that I take a shit on.
Oh, sure. Yeah,
like,
sure.
It literally makes my head move. I'm not even kidding. Look, I'm...
Something in my spirit is telling me that this white girl is lying. She lying! Yep. But something in me is telling me to try this out. So yes, my grown ass is about to get up, find this damn hanger, and we about to do this.
Okay, welcome back to another episode of Science is Tied, Try Some Dumb Shit. So here we go. We literally, you just need a hanger and you need to put that shit on your head. So here we go. Okay, maybe I ain't put this shit on right.
Maybe I ain't put this shit on right.
Okay. I'm sitting here with a damn hanger on my head while my head not moving. This is what I get
I mean,
for
you got it.
Okay, I'm gonna put this hanger on your head. Don't ask no questions. I just want to see if something worked, okay?
Suck her eye out.
Girl, what the hell?
Where is it supposed to be?
I didn't make your head move, but it ain't made my head move. That don't make no damn sense.
Is that females?
What, my head don't work or something?
Who knows?
Hey, everyone.
Damn, JB.
Justin here.
Hope you get better soon, man.
I wanted to update you guys on what's been going on. Obviously, as you can probably...
You don't know what's been going on, go on his IG or his TikTok to find out.
Bought some snacks.
Bought some snacks.
Your mama gonna get the custom.
Oh, no. What is that on his hairline?
Let's try them. We have the cinnamon...
I can't stop looking at the way that he colored. He highlighted it. He looks like an anime character. He's twitching.
I don't know this language, but I think it's like busting snacks. I didn't know what's going on.
He is tasting packages, like, the atoms in that weak. Sucker.
Stop. I'm not weak. It's just these packages be strong.
Be strong. They be strong.
Like 1, 2, 3. And exhale. Yeah. Hey, it's it.
Excuse me.
It's like that. Favorite color is red.
Favorite color is red. Oh, he dying. It's like me a few minutes ago.
I love the sizzling sound. You know, you had a long day. You've been thirsty. You just said, you lick your lips before you take your drink.
All those goddamn snacks of sugar and shit you've been eating. Damn. Why is he going down like that?
Right. Hey. Go get y'all some fresh snacks.
I'm a 22-year-old college student and currently live at home with my mom. The only problem is she always tries to control me. I've confronted her about it, but she'll say, it's my house and my rules, so if you don't like it,
yeah.
Get out. So how do I maintain my independence while not getting put out?
See, Kyra, you get independence when you become independent. But as long as you are dependent and you live in her house, then see, your mama, she making rules.
If you're wanting me to, like, move toward independence and be an adult, then kind of give me that leeway and treat me like one.
Well, that ain't how it works. How much do you contribute?
Oh,
do you
that question stings.
Do you even know where the light bill is? Do you make the car payment? Why is she so quiet? That, folks, is the silence of a dependent. That's the sound of my children when I ask them the same question. People in hell want ice water.
Okay. I'm a 22-year-old college student and current.
Fucking perfect. Oh no, not the screaming. She's gone. Him.
Yeah.
He got it. Yeah. He's always winning. Who we going for? I want to go with him. Oh nah. She's gone too. Damn. She eliminated a lot of them. I'm going with Burgundy Pants. You just eliminated a house. Here's got it, for sure. Oh, he's getting the shit out of him. Oh, no. That would have got me. Tell me, he's gonna win. Damn it. Top 3 in the freaking, that's how it goes.
I'm 43. How old do you think I am?
I would say 57.
You're only off by 20 years. I'm 77.
Get out of here!
God damn!
No!
Get to YouTube. I'll show you me on YouTube.
Really? You on YouTube?
I used to be a superhuman athlete.
A superhuman athlete?
New York High Bar Club Gymnastics.
There is!
I remember.
Whoa!
Wait.
I'm going in.
I was an Olympic hopeful in gymnastics, got 3 consecutive national championships.
Dave James. Holy cow, man. Can I shake your hand?
Certainly.
Superhuman athlete. Oh, my God. I seen you on YouTube. Holy shit.
Oh, my God.
Are you
they got
is
him.
This a put on?
No, it's not. I don't know who you
are. No, I saw you the New York.
I just played it for him.
No, come on. Yes. Stop pulling my leg.
I'll be right back.
That was fucking
so. I've never met anyone that saw it on their own.
Oh, that's amazing.
What happened was.
Yeah.
The security guy.
He let you eat that in here? No, he was my lookout guy. We had a miscommunication. I ended up running all over the place.
Yeah.
Yes?
Are you kidding me? Are you Dave Jacobs?
What's going on today?
Are you kidding me right now?
I'm back. He said he didn't know him. He's told him about it.
Dave Jacobs?
I feel like an idiot now.
I can't believe.
This is a put on. I swear it's him. Mr. Jacobs. My
wife. Dave Jacobs. In the flesh. This is him. He's got the photo.
Would you mind if I take a selfie with you, Dave? Oh, my God. Can we?
You guys want to get in?
Yeah, sure. I'll send it to everybody.
Yeah, take a selfie.
I cannot believe.
There we go.
My wife's the same birthday as
yours. I guess so.
All right. Say Dave Jacobs. Dave Jacobs.
Te voy a dar estos tips to skip. This looks way too long.
Fly guy, yeah guy.
Fly. It was a cool and lonely, breezy
Dad,
afternoon.
I want to ask you a question.
Where am I, man?
I want to ask you a question.
What you want to ask me, number one?
I
want
to ask you a question.
Number one, to ask me the bumbo.
That should have been creepy in the back.
I want to ask you a question.
I want to that. Where you come in and come up by my face to me and wash up the blood? What you want to ask me, number one?
I
want to
ask you a question.
I play, come in and for blood clot, play with me today.
Can I ask you the question?
Ask me the question, number one.
Ask you
I
want to
ask you a question.
I want to ask you. Oh, he about to
can I ask you
slap
a question?
That shit.
Number one, ask me the question.
I want to ask you a question.
I'm on to that big head blood clot fooler, man. Come on, I'm a face to that blood clot.
I'm sorry, are you ready for the question?
Yes, ask me the...
I want to ask you a question. Can I ask
He's
you
stuck.
The question now?
He's stuck.
Blood clot, God.
He's stuck.
Can
he
I ask
said
you the question?
Ask me the question, number one.
I want to ask you a question.
Really, number one?
Really, that's the question. I want to ask you a question.
Why is there a gizmo there? Why is there a gizmo there?
Are you ready for the question?
What's the question, number one?
I want to ask you a question.
Number one, come on.
Oh, we gotta do one more. One more.
100% facts, because Cleo was 100% for the hood bitches. Cleo was giving like around the way vibes. Like, let's take a look and discuss. Like, Corbin was taking you to church, you know, but Cleo was pulling up to your house to pick you up and honking. You know, he wasn't coming to the door.
What?
Your mama had an attitude that you was hopping up and going outside behind that little boy.
Oh, no.
When I make burgers like this, there are
what
no leftovers.
What the fuck is
you
that?
You sure about that?
Add 250 grams of ground beef.
Okay.
All right, we have to watch this and this will be the end, I promise.
That's a lot of friggin' cream.
1 cup of milk.
Okay. Man, this is like a soup. You sure about this?
Combine.
Okay.
Tell me where you're watching us from so I can thank you for following our recipes.
No, my mama said I'm not allowed to give out my location. Thanks though, but I'll pass.
Mm.
Also add what? 1 teaspoon.
She making pancakes?
Okay.
1 teaspoon of garlic.
Right.
1 teaspoon of oregano.
Okay.
1 teaspoon of black pepper.
Damn.
And stir to combine.
Okay, ma'am, that is literally a soup.
Watching the video, you're loving our recipe.
I wouldn't say
I'm
that.
I'm really not. I'm really not loving this either.
I love hamburgers.
I don't want to do that. I'll pass for now. Thanks, so.
To continue, add 4 tablespoons of flour.
Okay.
1 egg.
Right.
1 tablespoon of baking powder.
Damn, okay.
And stir again until smooth.
Right.
Rate our recipe from 0 to 10 so we know how we're doing.
Ma'am, I haven't even seen the recipe, so I can't rate it yet. You gotta give it time until I see what I'm working with.
Crazy.
Being so pushy, damn.
Nah, we're just gonna, this is way too long. This then looks disgusting, so. Like, share, follow, subscribe, leave a comment down saying, that's nasty. I'll catch you guys on the next one.